Alright, this one, same idea, we're just going to do it off the jab again. As you go, we're just going to duck down, touch him with the shoulder, that's all. You don't need to finish the takedown. GSP starts to be running with the shoulder, throwing his legs out of the way. Make sure if your head is going down like you do, and has to come back up on the other side, or else you have to face first on the ground. So as he goes for it, this works well, then you go back and upper punches, back and upper punches, he goes throwing back at you, and he goes underneath it, and we'll just get that part quick. Just get the entry nice and smooth up and under. You do one, Peter. All right, work away, guys.